tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Oh, okay. Continue.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We can find the money!
What?
The case has a tracker. I can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
Just let me call some of my people and,
Oh, call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Bree, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal.
The deal fell apart. We really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not gonna be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
Fantastic. Oh, thanks for nothing, Yvette.
Don't even start. I'm doing my best to keep you off Vasquez's radar. Just clean up your mess so I don't have to deal with it anymore.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on, hang on! Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials?
I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No. With this, I'm gonna be able to take us straight to the money.
You can keep wandering around the desert, or you can look at me and learn how it's done.
Guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
Wow. Guess these three have been together for a long time. Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby in that crazy Pandora kind of way. Cast iron steel. Impressive. For con artists. Who knows what kind of skeletons that old man's keeping in here.
What happened?
We got tired of looking and learning, so we decided to wander around the desert. And we looked and learned that you drool all over the floor while you're unconscious.
I tracked the money while you were... out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound.
See? I told you I'd find the money.
I don't remember you telling me that. And I was the one who had to figure out that rust bucket's navigation systems. You know, some of that stuff is even older than Atlas Tech.
So, the case is in there?
Somewhere.
Wow. What is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas Tech, you should be able to scan it.
That Vault Hunter.
Oh, perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
Oh, that's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. We take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. And we are good to go. Everyone got that? Guys?
Damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
I'm gonna assume you just did everything I was saying, so, you know, good work.